चलिए आपको सीधे लिए चलते हैं दिल्ली, जहां वित्त मंत्री निर्मला सीतारमण की प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस फिलहाल जारी।
रेट्स ऑफ एम्प्लॉयमेंट एंड जॉब्स एंड देयर बाय आल्सो ले द फाउंडेशन फॉर अ मोर प्रॉस्पेरस वर्क लेटर ऑन। सो द अभियान इज ऑफ अ ड्यूरेशन ऑफ अबाउट 125 डेज। इट विल बी टेकन अप इन 116 डिस्ट्रिक्ट वेयर मोर देन 25,000 माइग्रेंट्स हैव रिटर्न्ड। 25 वर्क्स एज मैडम हैव ऑलरेडी मेंशनड एंड the combined outlay of the 25 different kind of works and the program that it draws from is about 50,000 crores. You can see the districts which to which this Abhiyan will extend, and they have been shown on the map of the India, but if you see the state wise coverage, so in total about 116 districts are there, and they extend over 6 states, and out of these about 27 are aspirational districts in which the government's program for all round growth, particularly focusing on health, nutrition and education, is already working. So as we mentioned, the focus is on 25 works, and one of them to start with is community sanitary complexes, which caters for sanitation needs for the people who, because of lack of space in their own houses, are not able to utilize the sanitary facilities. Then Gram Panchayat Bhavan. Finance Commission grants also provides for development of village infrastructure as well as productive infrastructure. So those works are also included. The national highway works going on there are also included within the program. The idea is to cater to the different kind of skill needs of people who have arrived, and as Madam mentioned, that skill surveys have been ongoing, and through which the kind of skill that these migrant workers possess have been determined. I should mention to you that a very large majority of them are skilled. In a survey in the state of Bihar, they found that about 3/4 of them are skilled persons. Many of them, of course, are belong to the construction work sector, but many of them also bring other skills. And the idea of including all these kind of works is to cater to the employment needs of all the different kind of people. So construction of wells, plantations, also CAMPA funds under the Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change will also be utilized. Then horticultural activities will also be taken up. Anganwadi centers are important public infrastructure in the rural areas where the Anganwadis are housed, and their availability is necessary for the functioning of the Anganwadis. Then rural housing under the Prime Minister Awas Yojana Grameen. The rural connectivity through the Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana and border road works are also an important work. Railways take up activities throughout the length and breadth of the country, and in some of the districts included under the Abhiyan, the railways are also working, so they will also be participating in the Abhiyan. Urban Mission aims at those rural areas which are taking the shape of the urban areas in terms of population density, in terms of the change of character of employment. So we have a program, and these works would also be undertaken in the Abhiyan districts. Pradhan Mantri Kusum program works at activation of the solar pump sets in the rural areas, so these would also be undertaken. The idea was to diversify and develop livelihoods. Fiber optic cable under BharatNet improves the electronic connectivity of the information highway connectivity of the Gram Panchayats. Works under Jal Jeevan Mission aim at providing tap water connectivity to the villages and the habitations. Pradhan Mantri Urja Ganga project aims at providing gas pipeline connectivity also to some villages for development of industries. KVKs would provide training and skill development of people who want to take up employment and livelihoods under the agri-livelihood area. District mineral funds all are also a versatile source of funds for taking up different activities, be it for development of infrastructure, drinking water supply, energy supply, and all vast majority of areas. Solid and liquid waste management under are also important area undertaken through variety of program funds. Farm ponds, cattle sheds, goat sheds, poultry sheds, vermicomposting are important for livelihood. So these are 25 main categories of works, but these do not preclude other activities which will be taken up under different programs. So Honorable Prime Minister will launch it at 11 a.m. on 20th June.